If you end up finishing inside the top half of the table this season, then I promise I will personally get a tattoo of Patrick Bamford playing the violin.
The hell is that?